Well, hello, kids. Mayor Rick Chrest here. As you know, sometimes I get to come to your classes and read books and take part in activities. But right now, with the school closed and all of you are studying at home and trying to keep up with your reading, I thought I would make a few books available that I could read to you online. So we're going to try this, and so I hope you enjoy it. Here's another one from Dr. Seuss, and again, one of my favorites when I was a little boy, which is many, many years ago, and it's Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. I am Sam. Sam, I am. That Sam I am, that Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am. Do you like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam, I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Would you like them here or there? I would not like them here or there. I would not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam, I am. Would you like them in a house? Would you like them with a mouse? I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam, I am. Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox? Not in a box, not with a fox. Not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam, I am. Would you, could you, in a car? Eat them, here they are. I would not, could not, in a car. You may like them, you will see. You may like them in a tree. I would not, could not, in a tree. Not in a car, you let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam, I am. A train, a train, a train, a train. Could you, would you on a train? Not on a train, not in a tree, not in a car, Sam, you let me be. I would not, could not, in a box. I would not, could not, with a fox. I will not eat them with a mouse. I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere. I do not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam, I am. Say, in the dark, here, in the dark. Would you, could you, in the dark? I would not, could not, in the dark. Would you, could you, in the rain? I would not, could not, in the rain. Not in the dark, not on a train, not in a car, not in a tree. I do not like them, Sam, you see. Not in a house, not in a box, not with a mouse, not with a fox. I will not eat them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. You do not like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam, I am. Could you, would you, with a goat? I would not, could not, with a goat. Would you, could you, on a boat? I could not, would not, on a boat. I will not, with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain. I will not eat them on a train. Not in the dark, not in a tree, not in a car, you let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I will not eat them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam, I am. You do not like them, so you say, try them, and you may. Try them, and you may, I say. Sam, If you will let me be, I will try them, you will see. Say, I like green eggs and ham. I do. I like them, Sam, I am. And I would eat them in a boat, and I would eat them with a goat. And I will eat them in the rain, and I will in the dark, and on a train, and in a car, and in a tree. They are so good, you see. And I will eat them in a box, and I will eat them with a fox. And I will eat them in a house, and I will eat them with a mouse. And I will eat them here and there, say, I will eat them anywhere. I do so like green eggs and ham. Thank you, Sam, I am. There you go, that's a classic. Teaches that sometimes we need to try something before we say we don't like it. I bet you that happens at your house sometimes. So thanks for joining on in with Mayor Chrest Reads to Students. Hope you'll join me again, and stay well at home.